The old horse driver, Peleus, sent me to you on the day that he dispatched you from Thea, as Achilles said, Agamemnon, a mere lad, not yet skilled in warfare that touches all men alike, nor yet in debate, where men grow into distinction. For this reason, he sent me to teach you all these things, to be both a speaker of words and a doer of deeds. So the ideal Homeric hero is a speaker of words as well as a doer of deeds, i.e. he has both brains and brawn.